Up in Denmark Avenue, on that latest thoroughfare, with the noses in the air, hiding hats in narrow colors, wide bags and lots of dust, spinning in.